gym, I go in, I get the job done, I do what I have to do to look the way that I want to look for a contest coming up. And when you train so hard and you live this dream of competing in the Olympia and traveling around the world and all the good things that you can accomplish through the sport, bodybuilding, then it's very worthwhile to train hard and to die hard for a day as special as it is.
You have a challenge in which you are about to take on in life.
You have to be positive. You have to have a mental drive, a focus, something that wants, you know, something in you to make you drive and want to excel. It's a very hard sport, but it's only hard if you get done.
People can say what they want about the way I train. I train too heavy. I train stupid leading up to a show. You know what? Too heavy, too stupid. Already got me 2 wins.
You don't get this far. You don't get to this point and just stop.